There's always plenty of on-track action for fans during a Pirelli World Challenge weekend. Honda Racing and HPD always in the thick of it. The touring car class is on the docket alongside Sprint X GT this Labor Day weekend at Circuit of the Americas in Central Texas. Honda power in every touring car category, from the Accord in TC to the Civic Si and TCA and the fun Honda Fit in TCB. Race one of the doubleheader coming on Saturday. Hot and slick conditions, the order of the day in Texas. Shea Racing fielding two Honda Civic Si coupes, one of them less than a month old. The team coming off a dominant weekend at Utah Motorsports campus. The other car, HPD's Civic Si development platform. Driver Tom O'Gorman fighting hard over the 3.4-mile circuit, snagging a fifth-place finish in his 94 car. His teammate, team owner Shea Holbrook, followed him home in sixth. Round 10 of the season would finish off the World Challenge weekend in Texas, the Shea Racing Civics starting side-by-side, and this one in row 4. Sunday's show a wild one from the start, action all throughout the big field of cars. In Touring B, Jake Pipple, 1 point out of the championship lead heading into the race, charging hard in his Honda Fit. He would make life tough for the competition. The Shea Racing pair of O'Gorman and Holbrook battling hard in the very competitive TCA class. Attrition and smooth driving netted O'Gorman a nice fourth. A good points day for last year's Touring Car B champion.
The attrition between mechanical failures and crashes, mechanically especially, is a big testament to the Honda reliability and also the work the crew puts in to make sure the car finishes every race, because that's why we're here.
Holbrook was right on his heels, fighting grip and the heat, but still finishing fifth.
Luckily, we kept our nose clean and brought our cars home in one piece. And hey, a top five in this new car, being a developmental season, is still a win for us.
As for young Jake Pipple, he grabbed the victory in Touring B in his Honda Fit.
And I got to thank HPD Racing for giving me a great car to run this year. I mean, they've backed me up the entire season. They've helped me whenever I need any help. I mean, we ended up not being able to get the other Honda we had, and they provided us with this Honda Fit, which has just done amazing things for me. And it's just, you know, I'm so thankful for the help they've given me.
Jasper Drangler finishing third in his Honda Fit in TCB, bookending the podium with HPD power. O'Gorman heads to the season finale in a few weeks with a firm lock on third in the championship. Both Shea Racing drivers say the Civic Si will be a contender.
We've come with yet another really competitive chassis, and being that it's the all-new turbo, that 1.5 liter turbo, is she spoils up, and when she likes to gulp air, she likes to gulp air.
I think we're solid, guaranteed third, so now we really, we've been going for it all year, so there's not really a change in plan. It's just keep trying to develop this car and work with the series and make sure that we can run competitively.
The drivers now take what they learned here and get set for Laguna Seca in mid-October to wrap up 2017. If you want to keep up with all we cover here on HPD Trackside, it's simple. Just hit the red subscribe button under this video window. Click the bell also. You'll be notified when we post new content. From Circuit of the Americas outside Austin, Texas, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.